active agent provokes pronounced pathologies in the crustacean and mollusk young, which quickly proved to be fatal. Yet the catfish hatchlings in the test basin have not only survived and remained completely unharmed, but quite unexpectedly have overtaken the control plant of growth by a factor of at least 4. The agent does not know how to collapse the first.
Thank you. Respond!